जय सन्निधि फ्रेंड्स, आई वेलकम यू ऑल ऑन माय यूट्यूब चैनल एंड आई प्रे टू ऑल माइटी टू ऑफर ब्लेसिंग्स टू ऑल ऑफ यू एंड फुलफिल ऑल योर विशेस। आई एम वेरी थैंकफुल टू ऑल माय सब्सक्राइबर्स एंड आई होप आई विल बी गेटिंग योर सपोर्ट लाइक दिस इन फ्यूचर एज वेल। इन दिस वीडियो वी विल डिस्कस द डिटेल एनालिसिस ऑफ टॉरस असेंडेंट फॉर द मंथ ऑफ ऑगस्ट 2021 एंड पीपल हु वांट टू लर्न वैदिक एस्ट्रोलॉजी माय वीडियोस विल बी हेल्पफुल टू देम एज वेल एज आई विल ट्राई टू एक्सप्लेन यू हाउ आई हैव गिवन प्रेडिक्शंस। There are different sections in this video and in these different sections, we will discuss the impact of planetary transits during the month of August on your career, on your family life, on your health, on your finances, on your romance life, and finally at the end of this video, we will discuss the best remedies which will help you during the month of August. So if number 2 is written in the first house of your birth chart and LA, which stands for Lagna or Ascendant, is also written in the same house as you can see here in this particular birth chart, then this monthly birth chart analysis report August 2021 is for you. For other ascendants or Lagna predictions for the month of August, you can watch my other videos. During the month of August, there are very important planetary transits of Sun and Mercury, and what will be the impact of these transits on your career, on your finances, on your health, on your family. We will be discussing all this in this particular video. So let's move forward and first discuss about your career during the month of August. Period from 1st to 9th of August, your birth chart will look like this, as you can see here. During this particular period, Rahu is placed in the first house of birth chart, Ketu is in the seventh house, Sun and Mercury conjunction is there in the third house, Venus and Mars conjunction is there in the fourth house, Saturn is in the ninth house, and Jupiter is in the 10th house of birth chart. So let's move forward and discuss about the impact of these planets during this particular period on your career. Placement of Sun in the third house will increase your self-confidence. It will increase the positive energy in you. This energy will help you to take your project in a positive direction. Placement of Sun in the third house will increase your travel in your job or business. People who are associated with the social media platforms, placement of Sun in the third house will give you some good opportunities related to your work here. If you are doing any online business, then also you will be getting very good growth in that. Sun in the third house will enhance the leadership skills. Natives who have Sun in the third house of birth chart achieve good heights in politics. So people who are into politics, placement of Sun in the third house will give you very, very positive results here. If you are running any business with your younger brothers and sisters, then also it will give you very positive results here. You will be getting very good growth in that. During the current period, Mars is in the fourth house and Mars is a malefic planet in your birth chart. Mars will increase huge energy in you related to your job or business, but it may also create some sort of mental stress related to your job or business. If you are planning to change your job here, then avoid taking any decision in a hurry. That will be better for you. Try to analyze all the aspects before changing any job during this particular period. Mars aspect will be on the 7th house of birth chart, due to which it will create some trouble in your partnership business. It will increase the friction among partners, due to which it will create huge mental stress in your partnership business. What will be the impact of Mars in the fourth house on your family life? We will discuss this in our family related section. During the current period, Rahu is in the first house of birth chart and Rahu aspect will be on the fifth house, seventh house and ninth house of birth chart, as you can see with the help of these arrows. Placement of Rahu in the first house forces you to think in multiple directions. It may create some instability in your thought process. You will start thinking in various directions, due to which it will impact the productivity and it may also create some hindrances in your career growth. You may start earning from multiple directions here. People who are into partnership business, you have to be a little careful here. It may impact on your partnership as well, as Rahu aspect will be on the 7th house and during the current period, Mars aspect is also on the 7th house. Both these aspects will create some mental stress to your partnership business. Try to avoid taking any sort of big decision in your partnership business here. During the current period, Saturn is in the retrograde movement in the 9th house of birth chart. That means in the house of luck. Placement of Saturn in the 9th house will increase your long travels. These long travels may be in some foreign countries as well, which will be related to your job or business. If you want to settle abroad, placement of Saturn in the 9th house will also help you in that. It will support you in that and give positive results here. There are chances of visit at some religious places here. As I told you before as well, when Saturn is placed in the 9th house of birth chart, then such natives have to give respect to their father and teachers. If you have shown any sort of disrespect towards these during the past life, then you have to apologize from them, as placement of Saturn will punish you for any sort of disrespectful attitude towards your father or teachers. You have to be very careful about this, as Saturn is in the house of luck and every person requires support from his luck to achieve something in life along with hard work. When you will be in a need that your luck will favor you, then in that particular situation Saturn will not give those fruitful results. So take this thing seriously. Those natives who respect their father and teachers, their projects never stops in life. Their luck will always favor such natives. Saturn aspect will be there on the 11th house of birth chart, that is the house of profits. That means you will be getting the results of your hard work little slow, and that will happen till Saturn is in the retrograde movement. As soon as the retrograde movement of Saturn will end here, you will be getting very positive results of your hard work. Saturn will also aspect your 6th house, due to which your workload will increase and your stress related to your work will also increase here. It will also impact your married life, which we will be discussing in our family related section. During the current period, Jupiter is in the 10th house, from where Jupiter will aspect your 2nd house, 4th house and 6th house of birth chart. Placement of Jupiter in the 10th house creates stability in career. Placement of Jupiter in the 10th house makes native charitable, makes native helpful towards others. Such natives always come forward to help others, and other people around them also seek help from them. If you are searching for a job during this period, then there are chances of getting very positive results in that. Due to the placement of Jupiter in the 10th house, there will be stability in your job, in your business. Native who are working or doing some business away from their birthplace, then mental stress related to their job or business may increase. However, natives who are working at their birthplace or doing some sort of business or job at their birthplace, then such natives will be getting less mental stress in their job or business. Period from 10th to 17th of August, your birth chart will look like this, as you can see here. During this period, Mercury transit will be there in the 4th house from the 3rd house of birth chart, and Mercury is the lord of 5th house. Whatever negative impact you are facing due to Mars in the 4th house, that will be reduced here. If you are facing any mental stress related to your job or business, that will also reduce here and will give you some positive results. If you are facing any sort of mental stress related to your job or business, then it will also remove that, it will reduce that. During this period, Venus transit will be in the 5th house from the 4th house of birth chart, and Venus is the lord of 1st house, due to which you may get some new idea for any new project. People who are into financial sector, people who are into share trading, people who are into media, people who are into fashion industry, such people will be getting some unexpected opportunities in your career and business here. From the 5th house, Venus aspect will be on the 11th house, that is the house of profit, which is exalted sign of Venus, due to which you will be getting very good results of your hard work here. Period from 18th to 26th of August, your birth chart will look like this, as you can see here. During this period, Sun transit will be from the 3rd house to the 4th house of birth chart in its own sign, that is the sign of Leo, which is the most important transit of this month. Placement of Sun in the 4th house will give you some profit in property related matters. Sun will aspect the 10th house from 4th house of birth chart, due to which you will be getting some opportunities in your job or business here. If you are planning to change your job, then this period will give you some positive results here. Placement of Sun in the 4th house will give you some support from your maternal uncle side as well. During this period, there are chances that you will be getting some reward in your job, or if you are facing some hindrances related to your promotion, then this period will give you some positive results in that as well. What will be the impact of this on your family life? We will discuss this in our family related section. Period from 27th to 31st of August, your birth chart will look like this. As you can see here, during this period, Mercury will transit from the 4th house to the 5th house of birth chart in its own sign of Virgo, which is another most important transit of this month. Due to the placement of Mercury in the 5th house, you will be getting very positive results. Your decision making power will increase. If you are having any negative thoughts regarding life, regarding your career, that will remove during this particular period. You will see unexpected growth in your business. You will also see some unexpected opportunities in your career, in your job as well. There are chances that you will do travel related to your job or business during this particular period, which will give you very, very positive results in the coming period. So that was all about your career during the month of August. Now let's move forward and discuss about your health during the month of August. During the current period, Mars is in the 4th house. So if you have problem related to your heart, then you have to be very careful here. You have to keep a check on your cholesterol level. Sun and Mars conjunction is there in the 4th house. After 16th of August, you have to be more careful. Keep yourself away from any sort of mental stress, otherwise this period will create huge problems for your health. Period from 19th to 21st of August and 27th to 29th of August, you have to be more careful. You may face trouble related to your sleep. You may face uneasiness due to which your mental stress may increase. Keep doing meditation, that will be beneficial for you. So that was all about your health during the month of August. Now let's move forward and discuss about your finances during the month of August. Period till 16th of August, you have to keep control on your expenses. Try to avoid doing any sort of expense which is not very, very important for you. Period after 16th of August, your finances will increase, your savings will increase. If you are facing mental stress related to your finances during the past few months, then it will remove here. Period from 13th to 15th of August and 26th to 31st of August, there will be some unexpected financial gains. These gains may be from your previous investments from which you were not getting returns. Period from 16th to 18th of August, your expenses will increase exponentially. Better to avoid any expense which is not very, very important for you. So that was all about your finances during the month of August. Now let's move forward and discuss about your romance life during the month of August. If you are single, then during the period 14th to 17th of August, you may fall into relationship, you may fall in love. If you are into relationship, then current period will be a favorable period for your relationship matters. If you are facing some sort of mental stress related to your relationship, then this period will reduce that stress. Your bonding will increase, your understanding with your partner will also increase here. So that was all about your romance life during the month of August. Now let's move forward and discuss about your family life during the month of August. During the current period, Mars and Sun is in the 4th house of birth chart. You have to be very careful here. This conjunction is not so favorable for your married life. For your family life, you have to keep control on your emotions. Otherwise, this period will create huge mental stress to you. Your misunderstanding with your partner will increase here. This period will impact the health of your mother as well. Better to keep good care of your mother during this particular period. What remedies you have to perform for this, I have mentioned this in the remedies section, will be beneficial for you. So that was all about your family life during the month of August. Now let's move forward and discuss about those most important remedies which will be helpful for you and which will give you positive results in the month of August. On 14th of August from 6:35 a.m. to 6:55 p.m. donate red lentils, 2 meter of red clothes to some needy persons. Feed dogs or fishes daily after sunset. Donate some medicine in any charitable hospital once in a week. Feed cows with chapati or bread and some jaggery with it. So these were the best remedies which you have to follow during the month of August and will be beneficial for you. So that was all about the Taurus Ascendant for the month of August 2021. May Almighty bless you always and thanks for watching the video.